All right, here we go to Camarillo. New Age 101.5. I'm good. Gente de arranque by voz de mando. Do you know that's my favorite song?
No.
It is.
Carrier. I mean, when you think about it, carrier is really the only trip he is
deal with or that would bother him in. I think that you're right. All of these things will have to be dealt with in due course. But immediately, it is John's job. And look, there are two things, right? There's prosperity and there's peace. Those are the two objectives of every president. Those are the two must do at the top of every list every day. And I think for Trump, it's clearly jobs, industrial jobs, heartland jobs, it's good paying jobs. It's bringing back a sense of economic revival, a sense of hope for the future of the economy. And I think abroad, his mantra has been peace through strength. And that will take time. That will be demonstrated with gestures, but practically speaking, it is a process of rebuilding the military, shaping a foreign policy team. You can bet there will be crises. He will be tested. Every president is tested very quickly. But I think that Trump has shown the discipline, especially later in the campaign, but even when you look back at the beginning, he knew what he was about. Sometimes he got off track and he chased rabbits down rabbit holes foolishly, but he knew what he was about. He knew it was about immigration. He knew it was about jobs. He knew it was about Islamic State. And I think he will stick to his knitting and not be distracted by Obama's attempt to set the
agenda. I love that. Right, just dis Obama. Right, don't let Obama distract. Keep to the main messages, which is growth and which is a stronger military and jobs. I like that very much. Gentlemen, let's take a quick break. We're here with Michael Goodwin.
MoneyMatters.net. And sign up for one of our seminars.
Seth Lipsky is the founder and editor of the New York Sun.
Don't Stop Believing by Journey. In the front, I can hear it.
Sure.
I'm glad I hear Journey. I can hear the piano. Shut Up and Dance by Walk the Moon. Or hear Whitney Houston.
Cool.
song's called So Emotional.
By Whitney Houston?
Yeah.
Oh. Send My Love by Adele. Photograph by Ed Sheeran. The song here is Mr. Know-It-All. Kelly Clarkson. Thank you.
This Is What You Came For by Rihanna and Drake. Stay With Me by Sam Smith.
Thank you.
Don't Want to Know by Maroon 5. Thousand Oaks. How many miles to Camarillo?
11. So about 6 o'clock we'll be there.
The One That Got Away by Katy Perry.
I hear some farm music which plays on the ranch. Oh, the music I'm talking about, is it country music, like farm music?
I don't know.
Country. Up the mountain. Higher and higher. And higher till we get to the top. Down the mountain, descending. Spanish Christian, or Mexican, actually. I'm on Mexican Music 87.7.
Stations as you can.